Why did you decide when you were 40 years old to become a monk?
There are a few reasons that I decided to become a monk. And the first one is it is a kind of my belief. When any family that has a son, they usually push their son to become a man in order to study the teaching of the Buddha and also have a lot of chance to study not only the teaching of the Buddha and also we have education as well. And I think it is good for me for being a monk, right? Mm-hmm. Have a lot of chance to study the teaching of the Buddha and also I can learn English.
What are the most beautiful things that the monkhood has brought you as a person?
The beautiful thing?
Yeah, the most beautiful things, the most valuable things.
Yeah, the most valuable of the main thing is helping other people. Yeah.
And how do you help them?
Yeah, we can help them by giving a good advice in order to solve their problem. Yeah, based on the teaching of the Buddha. Yeah, the teaching of the Buddha, it is a kind of teaching of the daily lives. Yeah, not only for the future. Mm-hmm. Just talking only based on the how the people live together harmoniously.
Yeah,
it's very good. If I have a chance to speak to the people in the world, I want to say that when we was born, we born with nothing. And when we die, we also die with nothing. So when you are alive, you have to do good to the other people around you. Yeah, it is my message.